guys putting on this amazing event for the community. Thanks to all the farmers.
But there ain't so bad if you mix you now.